Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Buccaneer Stadium, known far and wide as the ship, located at number one Champions Way. This is where greatness happens. Folks, it's senior night here tonight, and we're going to see the Varsity Buccaneers take on the Varsity Briarwood Lions. Face-off coming up in approximately 7 minutes and 16 seconds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, stomp your feet, make some noise for the 2024 Varsity Hoover Buccaneers. Number 0, Shy Rice. Number 1, Senior Chalmers Peters. Number 2, Senior Mason Honeycutt. Number 4, Freshman Reese White. Number 5, Jenny Wilkes. Number 7, Jacob Patton. Number 9, Jack Grant. Number 11, Senior Charles Wilkes. Number 12, Senior Cooper Beavis. Number 13, William Morrison. Number 16, Preston Nabbs. Number 17, Harris Downs. Number 18, Senior Ryan Gerner. Number 19, Clayton Aho. Number 22, Senior Matthew Gorshin. Number 25, Senior Preston Morrison. Number 29, Sam Wood. Number 32, Charlie Detweiler. Number 33, Harper Richardson. Number 35, Hudson Jeter. Number 44, Senior Andrew Eccles. Number 55, Grant Morrison. Number 58, Senior Parker Mason. Number 91, Senior Cannon Peters. And number 94, Bryce Maisie. Let's hear it for the Varsity Buccaneers. Thank you. At this time, will everyone please rise, remove your hat, and stand at attention for the playing of our esteemed national anthem. Opening face off brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson.
Hey!
Going for the Hoover Bucks, number 1, senior, Tomlers Fingers. Hoover Bucks goal sponsored by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead in the row. This face-off brought to you by Morrison Advisor Group. Facing off Hoover number 33, Harper Richardson. Face-off sponsored by Morrison Advisor Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Thank you. Faceoff sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Last call against Hoover, 1 minute penalty. This upcoming face-off, sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Thank you. Illegal contact called against Hoover. 30-second penalty. Number 91, senior Cannon Peters. Hoover Bucks goal sponsored by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead, and Monroe. Upcoming faceoff brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. The end of the first quarter, Hoover Bucks 2, the Briarwood Lions 4. Hoover Bucks would like to thank their Black Level sponsor, 2024 Black Level sponsor, Morrison Advisory Group, RSM USLLP, Diplomat Deli, the Earhart Foundation, Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe, and Bonge and Associates. Thank you very much for your support this season. Face off to start the second quarter, brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Face off sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off with the Buccaneers, number 33, Harper Richardson. Push call against Briarwood, 30-second technical. For the Hoover Bucks, scored by number 94, 8th grader Bryce Daisy. Hoover Bucks goal brought to you by Lloyd, Gray, Whitehead, and Monroe. Upcoming face-off sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Holding call against Hoover, 30-second penalty. Faceoff brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Timeout call on the field by Briarwood. Everyone, please join me in a big round of applause recognizing all the volunteers who have made this game and all the games possible this season. Volunteers are critical to making the games happen. Without them, this is just a glorified practice. Well, this is the last game of the year, so if you did not volunteer, you do not have any more chances left. But good news, if your son is not a senior, there are plenty of opportunities coming up in the years ahead. Thank you to everybody who stepped up and served this year, and those of you who did not, well, you'll be racked with you all season long until next season where you can raise your hand and fill in. Thank you again to everybody who served. Faceoff brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Oh, Flash call against Hoover. 1 minute penalty. Face-off being brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. In the first half. Timeout called on the field by Hoover. Thank you. We've got an equipment violation call against Hoover for 2 minutes, not releasable. An equipment violation call against Briarwood, 2 minutes, not releasable. With 7 seconds left in the half, timeout called by Briarwood. At the end of the first half, Hoover Buccaneers 3, Briarwood Lions 8.
Welcome everyone tonight to the halftime extravaganza for senior night on Hoover Buccaneers. Our first senior is number one in our hearts, Thomas Senior, known far and wide as the brother of Kennedy. Thomas' parents are Chris and Patience Senior. two-time first state all-state lacrosse player, a two-time all-star lacrosse player. He has been appointed to the United States Military Academy at West Point and appointed to the United States Air Force Academy. Chalmers has a 4.4 GPA, is a member of the National Honor Society, Muay Thai and Spanish Honor Society, and is an AP Capstone Diploma Receiver. He also enjoys coaching younger players in the game of lacrosse. Chalmers has scored 103 goals, 65 assists, career points of 167, 190 ground balls, 36 takeaways. Chalmers beat. Our next team is number two, Mason Honeycutt, nicknamed Honeycutt. Mason's parents are Michael and Christina Honeycutt. Mason's been playing lacrosse for 9 years. He's also on the Helena golf team. His favorite lacrosse memory is beating Mountain Brook. His future plan is that he will attend Huntington College this fall to play lacrosse and study accounting. Mason has scored 39 goals, 16 assists, and has 55 career points. He also has 39 ground balls, 4 takeaways, 35 face-off wins, and 61 attempts. Mason Honeycutt. Our next senior is number 11, Charles Wilkes. Charles' parents are Shad and Tina Wilkes. Charles has been playing lacrosse for 8 years. He's also a member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, and the Spanish National Honor Society. His favorite lacrosse memory is the comeback against Auburn. Charles will attend the University of Alabama this fall. Charles has scored 3 goals, and has 2 assists, 5 career points, 15 ground balls, and 9 takeaways. Charles Williams. Our next senior is number 12, Cooper Coop Levis. His parents are Otto and Becky Levis. Coop has been playing lacrosse for 10 years, is a member of the National Honor Society, Business Honor Society, Spanish Honor Society, Muay Thai. He is also a peer helper at Hoover High School. He has been captain of both the JV and varsity lacrosse team. His favorite lacrosse memory is also beating Mountain Brook this senior season. Cooper will attend Auburn University this fall to study either nursing or building science. Cooper has 3 goals, 1 assist, 4 career points, 73 ground balls, and 41 takeaways. Cooper beats. Ryan's parents are Rick and Michelle Gerber. Ryan's been playing lacrosse for 14 years. He's a member of DECA and plays travel lacrosse for Victor, New York, True, Florida, and Louisville. His favorite lacrosse memory is playing lacrosse with his dad at a shootout at the soldiers event last summer. Ryan will attend the University of Alabama where he will study business administration and play lacrosse. Ryan has 22 ground balls and 19 takeaways. Senior Ryan Gerber. Our next senior is number 22, Matthew Gorson. Matthew's parents are Slava and Vera Gorson. Matthew's been playing lacrosse for 12 years. He's also a member of the Cross Creek Church Youth Group and a peer helper at Hoover High School. He has a 4.3 GPA and is a member of the National Honor Society in Mu Alpha Theta. In addition to being a two-time All-Star and a 4-year varsity player, Matthew is a recipient of the Montevallo Ambassador Program Scholarship and has a full ride to Montevallo University. His favorite lacrosse memory is leaving that stadium. He will attend Montevallo to play lacrosse this fall and study exercise and nutrition science, hoping to attend PhD school post-graduation. Matthew has scored 88 goals with 88 assists, 176 total career points, 76 ground balls, 20 takeaways. Our next senior is number 25, Preston Morrison. Preston's parents are Judd and Kim Morrison. While at Hoover High School, Preston lettered in football and served as both junior and senior class officer, was a member of the Business Academy and an international competitor. Preston also was selected to attend Boys State in 2023, where he was awarded multiple scholarships. Preston is a 3-time Court Only Buck Leadership Award awarded to the Spirit of Auburn University Scholarship. His favorite memory of Lacrosse was the fourth quarter comeback against Auburn this year. After graduation, Preston plans to attend Auburn University and major in finance. Preston scored one goal, had one career point, 103 takeaways, 51 takeaways, and 103 ground balls. Preston Morrison. Next year is 44, Andrew Hedges. Andrew's parents are Chad and Jamie Hedges. Hedges played Lacrosse for 7 years and is studying head equipment operating in RC3 and is an active member of the student ministry at 103 Baptist Church. His favorite memory of Lacrosse is the fourth quarter comeback and overtime win against Auburn this year. Andrew plans to pursue a career in diesel mechanics this fall. He has scored 61 goals, 31 assists, and has 91 career points. He's also recovered 86 ground balls and has 20 takeaways. Andrew and Jacob. Our next senior is number 58, Parker Mason. Parker's parents are Craig and Ashley Mason. Parker has been playing lacrosse for 9 years and is a two-time All-Star and All-State selection. He has the most career takeaways in Hoover High School lacrosse history and is on the Yellowhammer Club lacrosse team. Parker has also received an AP Scholarship Award and is a member of the National Honor Society. His favorite lacrosse member is taking senior pictures after being Mount Brook at home this year. He will attend Auburn University this fall and study biomechanical engineering and play the club lacrosse for the Auburn University club team. Parker has scored 2 goals and 4 assists, 6 total career points, but has amounted a whopping 249 ground balls and 141 takeaways. Parker Mason. And not last, the year's number 91, Cannon Peter. Known far and wide as the brother of Palmer Peter. Cannon's parents are Chris and Patience Peter. He played 7 years of lacrosse, although he only played 2 years in high school. He abandoned lacrosse for a short period of time for some unknown reason. Cannon is a 4-year member of the Hoover High School Varsity Track and Field Team. He has been one of the top runners in the state for the past 3 years in indoor and outdoor track. He runs a 1 minute 5400, 800 meter, and a 4:17, 1600 meter, and received a running scholarship from the University of Alabama Huntsville. He has a 4.37 GPA and is a member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, and the Pacific Honor Society. He's a member of the Business Academy and was graduated with an AP Capstone degree. He has recently discovered joy of playing pickleball, which he plays with friends when he isn't playing laps or running. His favorite lacrosse memory is beating Auburn in overtime this year and sustaining a concussion in the process, although he doesn't remember the last part. Cannon will attend the University of Alabama at Huntsville as a member of the Charger Track and Field Team this fall. He plans to pursue a degree in chemical engineering. In 2 years, Cannon has accomplished 26 goals, 12 assists, 37 career points, 48 ground balls, and 16 takeaways. The Hoover High School class of 2024 will retire as Hoover High School's highest scoring class ever with over 600 total points. They will also retire with 3 players in the top 12 of scoring all time and 2 players in the top 3 of all time. Everybody give a big round of applause for the class of 2024.
Mm-hmm.
SMUSLLP, the Diplomat Deli, Earnhardt Foundation, Lloyd Berry Whitehead and Rose, and Mongo Center. These companies have invested their time, good name, and hard-earned money in the River Bucks Ball program. So please do your best to pay from them whenever and wherever you can. For the full list of sponsors and more information regarding the Hoover Lacrosse team, please visit LacrosseLife.com. Since Judd did leave me the fun of lacrosse back in the day, we will have to skip that initiative. So I'm going to skip that time. And we look forward to our upcoming the first round of playoffs, which will occur here in Boston Stadium. Actually, the second round of playoffs is supposed to be seen tonight when we were taking the first round of five. Off the start of the same half. Our face off is brought to you by the Works Designer. Thank you.
Slash call against Hoover. 1 minute penalty. Upcoming face-off, sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Number 13, Junior William Morrison. Hoover Bucks goal sponsored by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe. Upcoming face-off brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Thank you. Faceoff sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Cross-check called against Briarwood. Cross-check called against Briarwood, 1 minute. Retaliation called against Hoover, 2 minute penalty. Non-releasable. Thank you. Upcoming face-off brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number two, Mason Honeycutt. Last call against Hoover, 1 minute penalty. Face-off, sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Thank you. Goal for the Hoover Bucks scored by number 91, senior Cannon Peters. No more line is further forward here. This goal brought to you by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe. Upcoming faceoff sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. The end of the third quarter, Hoover Bucks 5, the Briarwood Lions 13. Ladies and gentlemen, not even senior night can get in the way of the lacrosse fun fact of the day. Did you know lacrosse tournaments in the U.S. date back to the late 19th century? That's right, the first intercollegiate men's lacrosse tournament was in 1881. Hobbin beat Princeton 3-0 to claim the championship. There are now more than 360 men's college teams in the country, and Syracuse claims the top spot with winning 10 national championships. In 1882, the first high school teams were established. The first teams were Phillips Academy Andover, Phillips Exeter Academy, and the Lawrenceville School, all in Massachusetts. The longest standing high school rivalry in the U.S. is between Manhasset and Garden City High Schools in New York. They have been playing an annual game called the Woodstick Classic ever since their first match in 1935. And that is your final lacrosse fun fact of the day. The Hoover Bucks would once again like to thank their 2024 Black Level sponsors, Morrison Advisory Group, RSM US LLP, Diplomat Deli, the Earhart Foundation, Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe, and Monge and Associates. Thank you so very much for your support this season. Takes off to start the fourth quarter, sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Thank you. Legal body check called against Briarwood. 1 minute penalty. Number 44, senior Andrea Nichols. Hoover Bucks goal sponsored by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe. Upcoming faceoff brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for the Bucks, number 33, Harper Richardson. The Hoover Bucks, number 22, senior Matthew Morrison. Goal sponsored by Lloyd Gray, Whitehead and Monroe. This upcoming faceoff is sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for the Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Cross check called against Hoover. 1 minute penalty. The official timeout called on the field for a technical difficulty. Thank you. Faceoff sponsored by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. With 5:24 left in the fourth quarter, timeout called on the field by Briarwood. Offside called on Hoover, 30-second penalty. Face off brought to you by Morrison Advisory Group. Facing off for Hoover, number 33, Harper Richardson. Final score, Hoover Bucks 7, Briarwood 14, Correction 15. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming out tonight as we honored the seniors here at Senior Night. As you get up and you make your way to the exits, we hope you have found a friend, so we hope we ask that you do a couple of things for us. First of all, please make sure you have all of your belongings, everything you walk in with. Make sure you please walk out with. Anything of value left behind will be sold on eBay, with all the proceeds going to benefit the announcers. Red Bull having. Gotta get those wings, man. Second, please be sure to pick up all of the trash around you. Not just your trash, all of the trash around you. So please take a look around, pick it up, and put it in the proper receptacle on your way out. Last, please make sure you drive home safely and you arrive safely and healthy at home. Thank you very, very much again for coming out to tonight's game. We look forward to seeing you in the playoffs.
Well, now it's Thank you. Thank you. Uh-huh.